In this video, we'll learn how to calculate the binomial probability distribution using TI graphing calculator. We will also go one more time over how to translate the word statement into the inequality statement. Let's read the following example. When an adult is randomly selected with replacement, there is a 0.85 probability that this person knows what Twitter is, based on the results from a Pew Research Center survey. First part, find the probability that when 5 adults are randomly selected, exactly 3 of them know what Twitter is. We will use a sample of 5 adults in all of these parts. So let's write down N equal 5, E equal 0.85. In the first part, we're looking for probability that exactly 3 adults know what Twitter is. So our x value is equal 3. P of x equal 3 is equal to, let's enter it in the TI graphing calculator. Go to second bars, you need to get to the distribution. Scroll down to find the binom PDF, binomial probability distribution function. Click enter. Enter the number of trials, 5. P 0.85, x value is 3. Click enter. You will see binom PDF 5, 0.85, 3. If you have TI-83 graphing calculator, that's what you will enter: binom PDF, the number of total trials, and p and x. Click enter and round the result to 3 significant digits. 0.138. In the next part, we need to find the probability that when 5 adults are randomly selected, at least 3 of them know what Twitter is. At least 3 is translated to 3 and above. So we're looking for probability that x is more or equal 3. Meaning, probability that 3 adults know what Twitter is, or probability of 4 adults know what Twitter is, or probability that 5 adults know what Twitter is. If we were using the binomial probability formula, we'll have to find P of 3 plus P of 4 plus P of 5. Luckily, we have faster way to calculate it using graphing calculator. In the graphing calculator, we're going to use binom CDF. Binomial cumulative distribution function. Binom CDF calculates all the values from 0 up to the value that you put as x value. Because we need to find probability that 3 or 4 or 5 adults know what Twitter is, we will need to enter 2 as the x value in the calculator. So in the binom CDF, you put the number of trials, 5, P, 0.85, x, 2. That is what's going to be calculated in the graphing calculator. And then we'll subtract it, 1 minus, basically right here, we're calculating probability of x less or equal to 0 or 1 or 2. We will subtract it from 1 using the complementary rule to get the probability of x greater or equal 3. Let's do it. Click second bars to get to distribution. Scroll down to binom CDF now. Click enter. The number of trials, 5, p 0.85, x value. Remember, we enter the values below that we need to find, because binom CDF function programmed to calculate the values from 0 and up to the value that you put as x. Click enter, enter again. Now we'll subtract 0.0266 from 1. Enter 1, minus, go up to your previous answer. Click enter, enter again. And the answer is 0.973. You can also do it faster way. You can enter 1 minus second bars down to binom CDF, enter and their n, 5, p, 0.85, x value, 2, enter, and click enter again. Now let's read the next part. Find the probability that when 5 adults are randomly selected, less than 3 of them know what Twitter is. Less than 3 mean p of x less than 3, meaning probability of 0 or probability of 1 or probability of 2. P less than 3 does not include p of 3 because 3 is not less than 3. 3 is equal 3. So we are looking for binom CDF cumulative probability distribution of n 5 p 0.85 and x would be 2. Remember, binom CDF calculates probability values starting from 0 and sums up to whichever value you put as x. Enter second vars binom CDF, enter, and 5 p 0.85 x 2, enter, and I believe we calculated it before. It's equal to 0.0266. Now let's find the probability that when 5 adults are randomly selected, more than 3 of them know what Twitter is. More than 3 will be translated to the inequality statement as probability of 4 or probability of 5. Remember that binom CDF calculates the probability values less than what we put as the x value. So let's look in the graph. Here's the probability that we need to find. We will use the complementary rule and find the probability of x less or equal 3. Now 3 will be included, so the complementary event will include the value of 0, 1, 2, and 3. We'll go the easy way. Type 1 minus second vars binom CDF 5 trials 0.85 x value 3, enter, enter again, is equal 0.835. And the last part. Find the probability that when 5 adults are randomly selected, at most 3 of them know what Twitter is. At most is translated to x is less or equal 3. At most 3 means probability of 0 plus probability of 1 plus probability of 2 plus probability of 3. So in the graphing calculator, we will put binom CDF and 5 p 0.85 and x 3. Second vars binom CDF 5.85 x values 3 is equal to 0.165, rounded to 3 significant digits. I hope that was helpful.